This is Cyrus Gates. He was an abolitionist and cartographer that lived between 1802 and 1891. He was the owner of Cyrus Gates Farmstead in Maine, New York.